Hello!
Doja Cat.
Doja Cat, go to town.
Yeah.
She's gonna go to town on these vocals and raps.
Or you have to like say it like,
Is she? Yeah. Is that what this means?
Maybe. I think that's what she's going for.
Mm,
she's probably going to town.
She's going to town. Anyways, Go to Town. It's a song that I've seen recommended a few times on some Doja Cat reactions that we've done. We've done pretty much all of her new stuff lately. Mm-hmm. So
yeah.
Go back, do some of the old stuff. I didn't even know she existed until like last fall. So definitely haven't seen a lot of her older stuff, but all of her new stuff we got down in our Doja Cat playlist.
Ooh.
So yeah, let's get into this. Go to Town. Not sure if this is going to be like more of a her singing type of song, mm-hmm. or like a really rap heavy song, because we've definitely seen both types from her.
Yeah, and it could be a different style altogether, because we've only seen new stuff basically.
Yeah, pretty much. So yeah, let's do this. If you enjoy, subscribe, like the video, let us know what else you want to see from Doja in the comments below. And here we go. Oh, she is a cat. Oh boy. Go to town might mean something different than rapping or singing.
What might it mean? Oh, shit. Oh wow. That bass is super distorted.
Yeah, I like it. She's actually singing, like a lot of times when she sings, she does that really high voice.
Mm-hmm.
This one, she's actually singing, I feel like, in like her normal voice.
Yeah.
It's kind of interesting. That voice she usually sings in. That was really comfortable, the carpet actually. Go to town with it, and she shave it all off, Charlie Brown with it. Looking all around, all the other girls sound fishy. He never caught her with this, why he down with it. Yeah, bitch, I'm telling you, what? This incredible. Oh, this shit edible. Okay. It's like chemical, kiss my genital, my taste medical. Hurts like chemicals. Hey. If he get it up when he tastes that shit, turn hetero. Oh my god. Mm. Can you see that? She need knee pads. I'm a bad bitch. Fuck a pee pad. For the shit, if he don't eat it, he a D-bag. He could use a submarine. I call him soon. Baby, down, boy. Really down. Baby, let me watch you go to town. Jesus, instrumental of the beat. We don't get the full experience in these.
No.
Definitely has a very like unique style.
Yeah, yeah.
Really separates her, I guess, hip hop songs from any other things you hear. Oh no, the cake!
Aww, it was so beautiful. No!
It better be a good frosting at least. Oh gosh. Okay.
Hey, I like that.
Yeah, it was the beat on it was really nice. And the thing, when did this come out? 2018, okay. The thing I think about Doja Cat that, like I said, kind of separates her from other rappers, especially like a lot of rap, I feel like nowadays is very repetitive. Like, it's just kind of the same flow, the same sound to it, just kind of the same style. She changes up, even like in this song, she just constantly kept changing like what she was doing, the way she was singing, the way she was rapping. So it never like got boring.
Yeah, and her voice is so unique too.
Yeah.
That, like, and she can like do like different styles of like her voice, and it sounds very cool, and it like keeps you interested.
Yeah. And then, I mean, like all of her new songs that we listened to all sounded different too. Mm-hmm. So she keeps like reinventing herself and doing different sounds and trying new things, where a lot of artists, I feel like they get something that works and they're like, oh, that works, I'm just gonna do that over and over and over and over and over.
Yeah, I think that's one thing that's good about like being like an in-between genre type of person, because she's like in between like the hip-hop rap and like the pop.
Yeah.
You can like kind of do whatever you want more so, where some people, when they're like assigned a genre, they feel inclined to just only do that genre.
Especially when you know that like fans are gonna be like,
why aren't you doing what I want?
Yeah. But I like it. It's cool.
Yeah.
It's cool that she's able to do stuff like that and try different things. Definitely makes her one of those artists nowadays in the huge pool of rappers and like R&B singers, makes her stick out a lot.
Yeah.
Which is always good. So yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. That was a good song. Mm-hmm. I want to listen to it in the car. Get the whole effect going.
Yeah.
So if you enjoyed, subscribe, like the video. We got more Doja Cat coming. Gonna be doing a more like American artists throughout, because we do a lot of K-pop. So we're gonna try to mix in American artists more often.
Stay tuned for those.
Yes. So Doja Cat will be one of them. See ya in the next one, everybody. Bye.